This is by far the best method for unhiding and hiding columns and rows in Excel. Let's get it done. Hi everyone, this is Casper from Spreadsheeto.com. To unhide columns, you simply click with the left mouse button and drag over the hidden columns. Then you right click and hit unhide. Then column E that was previously hidden is now visible. Let's try that in instant replay. So first, how to notice if any columns are hidden? Well, you should look for the graphics that look like this. You can see that the space between column D and F is pretty weird. It doesn't look like any of the other columns. Also, if you know your ABCs, you might notice that there's something wrong here, right? So we have column B, C, D, F, G. That's not really how the song goes, right? Okay, so you've noticed the hidden column, right? Hold down the left mouse button, drag over, just like I showed you before, right click, unhide, and there you go. It's completely the same when unhiding rows instead of columns. Look for the weird double line between rows. Also, if you can count to 10, you'll notice that there are numbers missing from this sequence right here. So click row 2 and drag the mouse while holding down the left mouse button over the hidden rows. You can do it all the way here, for example. Right click somewhere, hit unhide, and now all the rows are visible again. If you have a keen eye, you'll see that column A is still missing. It's not visible. It's actually hidden. The first column and the first row is more difficult to unhide than the rest. Take a look. So hold down the left mouse button and move your mouse to the left. Normally what would happen here is that you select multiple columns that way, but you can't, at least you can't really see it. You're just gonna have to trust that column A is now selected as well, even though it's hidden, and let go of the left mouse button, then right click, unhide, and you can see column A again. So the first column is a little bit more annoying to unhide, although it's not that difficult. The same goes for the top row. To unhide that, left click row number 2 and drag your mouse up, then right click and unhide, and you'll see row number 1 again. Now, take a look at what's happening here. There are multiple rows and columns hidden in this sheet right now. And you just want to unhide everything. You don't want to look through every missing number or any missing letter in the alphabet. So you just want to unhide everything. You left click over here to select everything. Then in the column names here, right click on any column and hit unhide. Then right click any row number, doesn't matter which, and hit unhide as well. Now all columns and all rows are visible in the sheet again. It's a pretty neat trick, am I right? Let me know in the comments section if you knew this already. To hide rows and columns, you actually do the opposite of what you've done so far. You just right-click any column and hit hide, or right-click any row and hit hide. That's it. I publish new Excel videos here on the channel every week. If you don't want to miss them, hit the subscribe button. Also, if you want to support the channel, please leave a comment below and hit the like button. If you like this video, then you're gonna love my free Excel training. It's 3 lessons of 10 minutes sent directly to your inbox. It's 100% free and it actually adapts to your skill level in Excel. Click the link or go to spreadsheeto.com/YouTube and enroll for free. Thanks for watching. See you next time.